awesome, so I'm gonna go with Dom.
Asian guy, he leans into his haircut. It's very nice, very good strategy. His hair hangs to the right, so this is head. Dom can use that to his advantage.
Go to his left. It's where he has less hair.
When battling for head position, you really want to attack the area of least hair.
Leaner, ooh, but taller.
Nice leg kick. Yeah, thank you. A little leg kick. Think it's judo. I think Dom has judo skills. Dropping down, he's gonna wrestle. Oh, nice. Nice try! Here is choke him.
Solid advice.
How you do that to anyone's ass? So my advice to either one of them would be to submit the other man. I think that'd be his best strategy for the situation. Dom's got his legs locked across.
We're 2 minutes in. Feels like it's been 30.
Such a good look. But there are lots of almost plot again for Star Wars. Hoskins. Hard name to say. Call Hoskins. Just change his name.
Related to Casey.
Dom Hoskins still has the heat plot. Yeah, doing a very good job of farting Dom's face. There are many escapes from almost plot. Sitting on his face and farting is one of the most popular techniques these days. Especially the advent of Asai. Lubricates the jaws, not this position. It's hard to say what Dom has in this situation. He has some sort of grips, some sort of confidence, he has some swag, pulls over. Oh! Drops down for guillotine, he's out. Dom trying to pass the guard on pure swag. Go, switch places past.
It's a move only known in the Zulu Nation.
Dom Hoskins recently got back from training with the Zulu Nation. So you can see his swag is on 100. He went up there with no stripes on his brown belt. Came back with so much swag. Got 3 stripes today. Put it to good use today. Australian man with a nice threatening grip. Interesting is that there's not much coaching going on in this match, so everyone out to him can just hear me talk. I imagine it's very frustrating. It's not really worth wanting to hear. Ooh, so he gets the grip stronger on Tom's neck. He's threatening with the choke, at the same time pulling on that arm. Switching arms. Ooh, it's not looking good for Tom. Shockingly, he still looks very handsome. Dom just gets a little bit more swag in this position when we get right out of the guard. It's hard to say what you should do here, manager. What are your thoughts? What would be your one piece of advice for you doing these men?
Quit.
I mean, it's been 5 minutes. Prove your point right now. Ooh. Passing the beat. So we'll tell over the other side jumps next. He's going to reach through. I don't know why. I don't know. I'm not sure he's going for it. I hope he knows. legs back under him. Dumb. So much swag. Just shutting down everyone's guys from that. There he goes. Breakdancing his way to side control. Still a little bit low on the hips. He's trying to work his way up. Dom's specialty is the back. That's what he really wants to get to. Once he gets to the back, he's very, very confident. Let's see. Side control. Turtles. Dom's back. Back after it. Oh, side control. So much swag. How do you say this in English? Apply the pressure.
He is known to do that.
He is. Tom Hoskins applies pressure. He is known.
Only in English?
Only in English. See, again, the guy's passing the belt over to our side. I almost want him to finish it to see what he's going for. Maybe I can do some eye matches. But Dom, it's too much swag. You will not allow him. So he continues to get that side control. Minute and 20 left in regulation, at which point it'll be sudden death for points. The interesting thing about this tournament, Dom would be destroying our points right now, right? He's passing guard about 78 times. But it's submission only. Neither one has quit because they can't hear you talk. The match still goes. So I think you should yell louder telling him to quit. If you could do that, if you have the balls. I do not. I could not do that.
I in fact do not have the balls.
It's taking the extent of my balls just to keep talking to you. Despite all the looks from people around me.
Pretty sure they all hate you.
That's fair. I get it.
The ref fixing his clothes.
I'm also showing a little bit too much skin for TV. He's reaching back from the south here. He's got a hold of the belt. Ooh, very strong grip. So this is another position where it's hard to say what they're going for. But with that faith, they know what they're doing. 20 more seconds left. Ooh, there's a tight grip on the neck. Ooh, it's funny, I gave him his back. This is Dom's specialty. Can't
being
see what's
behind
going on.
The cameraman.
I'm raising the weight. He's off the mat. He's got the arms, he's got the choke, he's got the lapel. Hit. Got him. His patented move, swag on 100. Dom.
We're going to a 3-minute sudden death. That means the very first point scored, the match is over.
Oh, I thought it was already over.
It's not over.
It's not over.
Ladies and gentlemen, the excitement continues.
Okay, so the match is not over.
You're trying to get Dom. Oh. Oh, okay. It's more understandable.
Alright, so 3 minutes sudden death. First point. Interesting to start him back standing. So we'll see. We'll go back to a stand up war.
Alright, so. The camera's super wobbly there, so we'll just go to a commercial.
Quick. This match is always sponsored by Vitamin Water. I want to thank Vitamin Water for sending us out here today, buying us all this fancy equipment. We appreciate it. Hey, came a special time. Everybody dumb. They fight for lapel. Dom, still looking perfect. His hair is not altered throughout this match. Oh! Bull's guard. Very nice. Very nice. So from here, Dom can win with a sweep. Like that. That's it. Gotta be it. Yeah!
to the first point scored by taking the mat, Tom Hoskins from the The top guys, awesome match.
Tom Hoskins not only won the match, but he won my heart with that orange knee and that nice haircut. Well done, Dom. Well done.